I'm Erin Guy, just back from the scene at Britton and Broadway where there was a head-on crash. I can tell you three people were rushed to the hospital, one in critical condition. Police aren't sure exactly how this happened. It's still under investigation. For more on the story, stay here at KOCF.